at Baylor's half of the floor. Here's Jared Butler firing it through.
Biggest shot of the game so far has been Flyers through. Coming off the bench.
And underneath.
Butler back in with a couple of fouls. Done this too without getting a whole lot out of McCormick because of the foul trouble. They're going five out right now. No action.
Aren't they happy he didn't go to Alabama where he originally signed?
A couple of missed threes. One by Bolton near the end of the shot clock. Jared Butler.
Mentioned Freddie Gillespie gone for the Bears. He is now playing professional.
From beyond the arc, DeAndre Jones, a senior from Boise.
With that program from where it was when he arrived, unbelievable. Look at him.
Well, it's going to be all about North Carolina and their guards and their rebounding of North Carolina's guard.
Butler against Coleman lands the scoop.
Next year basketball, when they have transfers, we are allowed to transfer without seeing
it. Up for Flagler. And that looks.
Adam Flagler is into the game.
By Baylor. And in the lane of floater again.
At the free throw line, he's 12 of 14 from the line this season. And
experience, right? Particularly at the guard position. Makes you think that they kind of maybe not being as sharp defensively or offensively taking.
It's all Pine Bluff.
Oh, JB.
And South Miguel really has no chance.
And Baylor basketball really does that. Baylor athletics does that every way. Athletically, academically, spiritually, socially, in every single way. Look at that pass.
Remember, this is one of the best defensive teams in the country. Elite on both ends of the floor.
This is Miller out of Peoria, Illinois. Off to a great start. 18.
Here comes Lowe. They switched out.
Shot clock inside 10. Frazier loses it. And the Bears have it with numbers. Butler with a runner.
Them and seeing the potential in them. Then they get them here and really coach them up. And look how they.
And it's been all season long.
Well, McGurl's pass is picked off.
After winning the Big 12 regular season championship on Tuesday.